You need to get off the streets. The agency knows my secure locations, and they will be searching for us. This is the safest place I know.
Can I come with you?
You need to hide, till I know what's going on.
Resides at the pagoda in the center of town, where a unit of dirty cops guard his every move. He rarely leaves the crowd, except to meet up with his dealer in a pad overlooking the square. Yeah, he also got a swanky European ride parked in a nearby alley. And that's all I got, Holmes. So, call me back when you're done. Got it?
There are countless ways to assassinate the King of Chinatown. 12 of these assassinations will unlock challenges. To view the challenges, consult the notebook. A completed challenge.
Right down?
Sure.
Okay, you want to cook? It's gonna take longer.
All right, who has the number 7? You got number 7?
Oh, shit. Not again.
I got it.
Raise it all Chinatown. Fresh fish. We got mackerel, corned fish, or corned fresh today. Fresh mackerel.
Yeah, I got skills.
What the hell are you doing here?
Yeah, who's my bitch now? Nice haircut, you fucking queer. You probably shouldn't have given up, man.
Whoa! Jesus!
He slipped right through my fingers!
Damn it,
keep...
So bring your meat ass to my home.
I need information.
Well, that's my business. Information. You need information, I find information.
At a price, of course.
You're damn right at a price. Of course.
Girl named Victoria. The agency wants her bad. I need to know why.
No, wait. The agency. You want me to snoop around the agency? Were you crazy? Yeah, you crazy. All right, what is it worth to you?
Name your price.
Well, tools.
Listen to the city. If anyone mentions the girl, you know what to do.
I'll call you.
You do that.